No, I'm a little early, but that's okay.
No, I'm a little early, but that's okay.
No, I'm a little early, but that's
keep forgetting to shut that off.
And it's nighttime out. Let's make it daytime. Okay, why do people have to bug me when I'm trying to do something? Gosh darn it. Come on, dashboard. Percolato magic. There we go. Moo. There's always a moo car gotta moo. What we gonna do today? Don't know. Other than probably get angry with a bunch of cows and pigs that are being dumb. Let's see, what kind of stuff do I have with me? Oops, I forgot to take it off of that. Ooh, I got a lot of stuff. Okay, well. Let's see what mischief we can get into today. I might build something back this way for a change. A nice hill right here. Big cave underneath. Okay, that's the llama guy. I'm going, what in tarnation? Okay. Let's go on down. Whee! Hey, there's a tree! Okay. Weird sound, but that's okay. Up for that, yep. Mooey moo. Let's see what we're gonna build today. Not sure yet. Maybe another apartment building or something? I don't know. I don't think we're gonna get that many people in here to do anything. Like several trees into one. Okay. Download more. Whoa, hello. A little dirt back here, please. Until we decide what we're doing. Don't want to fall in holes. Yep. Beat up a tree. I knew it still had wood in it. Any way it holds up here. So it's got more wood in it. But sometimes you gotta beat the crap out of it to find out. Hello. Fall to me, apple. Aha! How you get an apple from a oak tree? Don't ask me. You just do. It's weird. Thank you. Okay. Down. We pick up another apple. And some more of them. Okay. It was nice to get a notification. Somebody on two. It was a nice one too. Likes my content. Just Cool. And the sun goes down again. Okay, how much? Ooh, thank you. Kinda like the trees surrounding. So we'll just take it on out. Watch my head get stuck. Ha ha! Oh, it didn't. Shocker. This is nice because you can see out that way and it's still private. Away. You get eliminated. Sorry. Oop, I got some more I gotta eliminate evidently. Hello up there. Come on, hand. There. Okay, back down. We collecting today. Ta-ta. Ooh, hello.
Grapple.
Hotel. It won't hurt a bit. Much. Okay. Yep, that one's gotta go. Gotta go. The moon is full. Not quite full. Halfway. Archie, you gotta go too. Hurry. Oop. Crooked driver. Drunk again. Okay. Gotta collect our goodies before we can up here. Stick. Stick definitely needs sticks. Thank y'all. Ooh, peeky-boo. Peeky-boo. Okay, I heard piggy. Let's square this out a little bit. Just a wee bit. Stick there. How about we go up and get rid of some of this? Okay. Up. We have to get rid of that tree too. The wood showing. Go away. Yep, I already chopped most of this down anyway. Might as well finish this one off. Poor naked baby. I think that'll work. Down, collect. One. Run around here. A little too far. Haha, got you anyway. Okay, now I think we can put this out here. La 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 la. Go away, piggy. Move. Okay. Go up in the tools. See where this goes off. Goes off into the cave. Don't work for me. Well, we can make it go back to the hospital here. That would work. Plenty of open space to go down to here. Come around, go down that way. We have to take only a couple trees out that way. Yay! Let's see what we got. Okay, we gotta get this stuff up out of here. We let go of that. Okay. Quartz bricks. Endorite stairs. Okay, that'll get a start. I don't have any. Nope, nope, nope. Brick wall. I heard a little pip squeak. No. Okay. Don't know where I heard the little stinker. Don't want to know. Okay, let's get back to this. Wonder. I put this out a little bit. Oop. Don't know it all. Pull off, asshole. Chicken. Y'all won't be able to come up pretty soon. I could do that. Be better than going that way. Come out right here. And go out that way. That would be the safer way. Hello, tree. Trying to square off some property here. Yep. Told you. It's gotta rain. Shut up, chicken. Actually, turn my way. Well, that'd work. Yep. Ha 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 ha. Nope, I didn't want to hit it. Dang it. There. Square it off as much as possible. Okay, now which way are we going again? My house. Okay. La 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 la. Poing. Go up right here. No. Yeah. And then it'll work. This would work over here too. Kinda. Maybe. Maybe not. It's to the horse barn and stuff. Be better if they came over here. So we'll have to get the fence built. To finish it off. Too far. One more. Okay, gotta get a drink. Excuse the coughing. Wow. Sinuses are having fun today. Let me pause this a sec. Ooh. Well, I want to thank everybody for coming into my stream. Hope you enjoy it. Get all this built first and then we'll figure out where the front entrance is. Or kill a cow. Get out of here, stupid. I'm blocking your entrance off so you'll just die in here. You idiotic moron. That's cool, I can go behind the trees. Ha ha ha! I like you that. Back to the grass. Finish this here. Ta-da. I can go back to this. Anybody got any ideas for anything? House, maybe an apartment complex. Already got one. Like I said, probably won't be a bunch of people coming in. I'm building the houses because I don't know if anybody's gonna even want to be in this. Nice if I could have some people, but we'll see. Okay, this was the way to that. So, I would say, right there, yeah, go, while you can, go. There. You can come right out here. Oh, that's not a step. One too many. There. In my way. Okay, let's go down. Steps there. Oh yeah. Three in way. We. Ooh, that might work out. A little durite, or not durite, but cobblestone there. Protect the cave. Okay. Down. Guess what? You're gonna have to go, I think. Now we're getting into trees. Going off to the side like I wanted to. Over this side of it anyway. Gotta move that one and put a durite underneath there. Yeah, haven't explored that one yet. Peekaboo. I think I'm gonna pull them off over this way a little. Right there. Oop. Okay. Cobblestone can go in there. To here. Can go out that way. Where? Yeah. La la la. Get down there and then we'll figure it out. Up just a titch, yep. Got to figure out. Okay. way, they have to come this way. I'll have them go up this way. Issue. Out this way. Rid of this shit. Good morning, evening, noon, night, whatever you have going on. Hope you are all well. Don't know why there's regular green with that. It's freaking weird. Can do this. I can put there, block it off. Oh, walking up there. There. little bit of a wall, and then they'll understand they gotta go that way. Okay. 1, 2. Put it right here. Go up this way. Come over here. Have to cover up this. Oh, and one thing into another. Might work. Cobblestone right here. Or dirt. Cobblestone would work better. Come down. Cut off two of them. There we go. Ta-ta! Chase it all the way back up. Da-da-da. Whoop. Yeah. Crooked driver. I may have to get rid of. Nah. Maybe. That works. Yeah. I can get down. Perfect. Up and up and up and away! Here. We have a stone gate or something. Don't look like it. Dark oak. Oh, hello. Gotta get rid of some stuff first. Let's see, two up there, and pretty much done with them for right now, and stairs. Okay. Okay, here we go again. There we go. Ha! Wakes. Now. See what kind of house we can build. Gonna have to go to the old girl's room again. I hate that. We'll give it a minute or two. Okay. Now, that's the front. So that's gonna be the back.
I think we're gonna have to make a elongated house. Think we can put it about right. There. What y'all think? I'm in the backyard. I'm thinking of where exactly. Here? Oh. Yep. That's okay. We'll put a couple there. Won't kill nothing. See how that looks. And I gotta learn to fly proper. So what you think? About yay big. Or should I go over? Just a wee bit over. But that's the backyard though. Don't need much of a front yard because we've got trees for the backyard and stuff. And a nice little cove area. Piggy. Boot your butt. Whoops. La 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 la. I forgot to establish over here. About there. Yeah, kind of run into the tree there. On a little leg room. Yeah, no, I didn't mow the grass. Only mow it when I feel froggy. I think I went a little far. One, two, three, four, five, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. That'll work. Like oddballs. Ta-da. Ta-da. Shall we make it one story or two? Or even three? Wow, you can't even see that stupid cross thing. What do you think? But you can't do it again. Nope. Missed it. Eyes crooked. Boom, 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 boom. Big? Yeah. Irritating a little snot. 3, 4, 5. 3, 4, 5. Bonk.
No.
Okay, I gotta get down. That drives me a little batty. My nose. I do too, yeah. Two windows. Thought I told you to get out of here, piglet. Jerk a bunny. Where pigs are dumber than a box of rocks. How'd I do that? Four, five. Three, four, five. So how did I get off of the weirdness here? I'm okay. And upsidaisy doodle. We have purple glass. No, we don't want purple glass. We want a pretty glass. How about... Oh, bye. I got a yawn. Anybody got any suggestions on what color of glass? All right in here. Depends on what we put the roof. And the door. And the floor. Okay, somebody bugged me down there. What? Oh, okay, it's him. Yeah, he's streaming now. Yippee. Yippee. I'm thinking maybe green. And then... So I got in here. Mud brick slab. And we got black carpet. That might work. Okay. Well, I don't need this down here. Rope stuff, so. There, you can have another one. Building weird houses, and if people want to change them when they get here, they are allowed to. There. Kind of makes it look weird. Okay. Oh. Not that high. About right there. Sounds like I'm throwing mud too. Oh dear, dear, dear. Yeah. Stayed up a little too late last night. What you get when you moderate? Person doesn't come on till late. That just rhymed. Holy crap. There. Got that part around there. Now let's see if I can do what I need to do. If it'll work, or tried it. I don't think it will. Can't corner it. Oh, shut up. Come. So, crafting. Excuse me a minute. Get out. Stay out. Gotta put a door in. And I didn't have a door, did I? Yes, I got a warped wood one. La 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 la. There. Half a face. Okay. Back up here. Okay.
sorry about that. Okay. Oops. Can't work. Go around very well. I think that'll work just fine. La 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 la. Okay, let's go again. Ooh. Did I leave that there? We'll see. Nah, 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 nah. Ha 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 ha. I hope everybody's day went well. There. Square up or hang out. Let me see. Square off. Hang off looks a little weird. There. And then? Go banging on my door! The ends are in the middle. One in the middle. One on each end. There we go. Now I gotta go down. Move the pig. Let him away. Forget. Now. Oops. Went too far. Mm-hmm.
all this crap. Working on some natural cures for being diabetic and my throat condition. Hoping I could get it repaired so that I can sing again, because I miss singing. Ta-da! I cornered myself. Whoop. Nope. There we go. Can't go fast like my son can. He does better than I do. No. Jump out. Pulse-pa. This place would be very weird if I left this cobblestone. I mean, that goes with the black top, but it don't go with the green. So... Hey, none up above. Oop, missed a spot. We're getting there. Glad to have the lurkers. Oh, I gotta do some ISOs here pretty soon, some shout outs.
I had a moderator here. He could do it. But, alas, all my moderators take off on me. I'm left with myself. Gonna have to find some new ones somewhere. That's weird, I can't do it where I'm at. Could not do that. See if I go up one, I can do that. Go away! Stop spawning where you don't belong! Get out there. Why, they just spawn in anywhere. They should be designated areas. If there was, I wouldn't build where they spawn in at. You get to be the last piece of rug. There. That kind of makes a good accent, that brown. On there. It makes that so it lifts up better. La 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 la. Can't talk with crop. My legs are getting cold. Must be cold outside. single one over here is doing better than you. Ugh. Eggs first. Okay. I didn't get to collect any eggs. That's real nice. Oh, crapola. That's scurry. Went through. I don't got none of that. Just got some apples. Seeds. What else we got? Got another hole. Worky, worky. Saplings? Wait a minute. Wait. Saplings are over here. Almost messed that up. There. Second row. Dark oak sapling. I'd have to go clear out in a thing to get them. Okay, I gotta go get rid of the lights, the sticks. Masonry. I'm done with the purple man. With a purple. Okay, that one. Fencing. La. Oh, that's colored. Do I have any of them? Ooh. I want to keep the cobblestone on me. La. Muds. And moonstone, quartz, that. May need to build a bigger boat dock. Oh. Wood. That's signs. That's empty. That's that crap. Doors. Okay. I forgot to put two things away in masonry. Damn it! And that was there? No. There. Go up there, and we got carpet. Okay, I gotta figure out where to put the carpet, man. Any more wood supplies? Just the dirt planks and that. No. What did I do with that? Irritating. There it is. Da-da-da! Finally! Got that done. Whoop! Let's see. Banner. Dirt. Glass. Purple. And green. Definitely don't need them anymore. Dot, dot, dot. Walk in the walls like crazy. No tools. Oh, those crafting supplies. The ones I gotta put away. Okay. I forgot that masonry stone. What a dum-dum! Gotta find a place for carpet, too. Huh. Think. Could I put it in this room? What all I got in here? Not in that one. Okay, this was the ore stuff. Squeaky's around again. Dun, 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 dun. Wood.
Wood, 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 wood.
No, masonry. This room. Nope. That'll work. Any more? Yep, gray stained glass and then carpet. Boy, I'm running back and forth. Carpet. That's what. Masonry. Glass. Glass, 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 glass. There we go. I wonder, did I put in this room? Oddball stuff. Yeah, this is the oddball stuff room. Don't want to do that! Got to find another room. To put some stuff. Yep, can't do it there. I'll have to put a cobblestone there for now. But I could put it here. Get my chest out. And we'll put carpet up there for now. Till I figure something else out. Okay, what the hell?
No.
Who's irritating me?
No.
Of course, King. Yes, 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 yes. Ugh. Oh, spin it on. Cool. Oh, itch. I want to thank you for everybody that's came in so far today. I appreciate it very much, especially my lurkers. Awesome. Okay. Now let's find out What else to do? Go look around town. Showcase. The Shroom Lake. I'm tempted to put some places back over here. There ain't too many trees, so... Hey, Durnal, I knew you were lurking. I got my background up. I can see everybody comes in, which is cool. Helps as a moderator. There's one house, apartments. I think I better go up a little before I hit trees. There's another little house here. Should say big house. Then we got stairs going down to that water that goes underneath here. My favorite little hole. Comes out there. Art museum, office building, hospital over there, my house, and sanctuary. General store, my kiwi, his demon, our crazy garden, apothecary shop. And a new house I just built. House number 3. Not too bad. I kind of like single story places right now. So how's it looking, Eternal? Is it tempting? I know today's Friday, and you're going to be getting on, I hope, pretty soon. He still hasn't finished his barn, which might take him another year. He gets involved in something else and doesn't realize he needs to finish. But he did do some in his house. Let me show you. Nice bright light in here. There's the TV. Ninja fight. And some crazy ones on the end. Seating area. Still gotta get his bedroom done. Do 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 do. And he's gotta get his kitchen done too. Ew, hello. Let me out the daggum door. Holy crap. Guff. Hey, Eternal. Oh. Let me know when you're back. Got something to tell ya. It's pretty cool. That's the fireworks place. I don't know if he just made it a hole. Yeah, he just made it a hole. So he can set off his fireworks in there. So everybody can see it. And it's turning dark. Dadgummit. I might just build a secret little spot up here. I don't know yet. Probably be right up in here. Just a little tiny spot. A little hideout. Pick on my son with. Oh, goodness gracious. Go around a little bit. Getting whipped out of building. Cruise around for a little bit. Go down just a wee tiny bit. Oh, really? Come on, guys. Just because I could see you back there? You ain't gotta leave. I didn't call you out. I appreciate the lurk. I don't do what Crimson does. It's call people out. For no reason. Boy, that is bright over there, ain't it? Woo! Shows up at night. No bats are gonna be over there on top. They might be in the cave down there, but not on top. I love that gazebo. I'd love to build another one. Actually, kind of a house like that would be cool. Excuse me. But the question is where to build. Oh. Face is itchy. That looks promising right there. I'd have to flatten out the land. Some of it. Could take that top and stretch it out. Let's check it out. Whee! On a tree! Oh, God. Are we covering up a cave? Covering up holes? And flowers? Let me out! Don't crimp my style like that. We. Everybody, I'll be right back. Put you on mute a minute. If I remember, it's starting to get sore already. Mic's not on, so did the stream. I learned how to do it finally. Up to today. All day event. Well, if I'm still froggy later, I'm thinking about making some ham.
Use some vinegar for the toilet bowl. I think we're about out of everything. That cleans. Why don't you put some in the back of the toilet? Well, just a little dab won't, shouldn't hurt it. A little bit of bubbles might help that sucker too. Might help clean this damn thing, because that's fucking disgusting. It might take a couple of times to get it all scrubbed up here. Good, now I gotta go potty.
Found him.
Well, hold me up. Let me know when you're done.
Does that look better?
A whole lot better. That worked?
And these don't work either, but kinda did. I don't know.
What's that? Okay, stink yourself up. I'll go sit down for a few. Talk to my people. See if Eternal's back yet. Okay, I'm back for a few. Yeah, my son's got a bathroom. But yeah, I think this would be a nice spot. Right here. Straighten this all out. Yep. La 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 la, puppy power. Can't believe I got a rave review from somebody. It's cool. Okay. I think we can walk it right off down there. This, and I can put a gate in there. Yeah, yeah. Sound good? Sound good, good, good. Boing. Boingy trees.
Okay, but I got to come out here. The grass. Yep, my hand's shaking again. Lovely. Every time I start a project, I get animals coming up here. Good gravy, go away. There was something I wrote down that I wanted to do, say to somebody. Gotta get glasses on first. Hello! Okay, I'm down to one viewer again. Huh! That's funny. It says one viewer, and I got more than one viewer. Let's see. Where is that? La 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 la. That's my emotes. I wrote something down. What did I write? Where'd it go? Oh, that's them. Okay. Oh, I lost it. Doggone it. There's something to say, and I can't say it if I don't know what I wrote. Bloody hell! Huh. I may have to go page to page here, people. Why is there a bunch of paper stuck to each other? That's games. That's games. Emotes. I gotta find somebody to make my emotes, because every time I try, they don't look right for some reason. So. Ah! I found it. I know it's not morning, but I've been trying to type this to you. And since it's still my morning, we're going to give it a whirl anyway. Yeah, I hope I'm spelling this right. You can yell at me if I didn't. Eternal. I'm trying to practice. Let's see. Hey, little one. Cutie. What are you doing? Where's your mama? Where's your mama and daddy? They're in off that way, you better go get them. Cause you need your mama and daddy. Cause big bad wolves are out, gonna eat y'all. Oop, I need to go up just a titch. Oop. Now I can go back down. Grass a little bit. Grass. Gotta mow the lawn this way. Holy cow. Don't want to mow the lawn. Always end up getting my weed eater out to mow it. Okay. So need that tree removed. Peekaboo, I see you. What? Kinda hard to put out the grass if a tree's in my way. Oh. Yes, I know it's afternoon, but I've been trying to send that to you in DM for 3 days. And I always end up catching late afternoon. And I said to the beginning of this, before I typed it, that it was probably afternoon where you're at. So I gave it a whirl anyway. I don't know what afternoon is yet. I gotta look it up. Ooh, apple! The apple of my eye. My kids. They're both the apples of my eye. Hello up there! You didn't give me no green thing. Hey, that's not fair, man. You're supposed to give me one. Okay. Let's take this out. Square it off. Why can't I go anywhere? There we go. Depends on how big I want it. Boy, I need a new throat. Kleenex time, excuse me for a sec. I know, not proper on channels. But neither is a lot of other things. You little acorn. Call you my little acorn. I was using acorn. Okay. Okay. Yeah, llama guy's out here. Instead of tearing all them down all the time, we can fill in holes. It worked. My work done, my work. Up, up, and away. Let me see my cobblestone stairs. Oh, is that where I want to? Down that way. Go down. I might find out what you need. So far, perfect. Da 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 and da. Das ist gut. Perfect. Gotta get out of my hair though. Cobblestone stairs. One there, one there. Are you gonna let me down, moron? Okay. Yeah, we need two steps. Think. Dun, 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 dun. We are going to do. That would be cool to come off that way, but it goes over to that house, so no. And I ain't gonna take it all the way down that way. We're going to end it. I think that's just cool enough right there. I think I may have to get rid of that tree. Wait, I can see what I'm doing. Okay. We can bring that out. He's right there, so. Choo-choo train. Woo-woo. There. Now I get to fill all that in. I'll DM what I wanted to tell you online. Holy cow, I've been over 2 hours again. Wow. After this grass, I think I'll go ahead and stop stream since nobody's in here anyway. And I got to get lunch. What? You want me to kick your ass? Get out of here. Ow! Get out of my way. Question is, do I want to square off a little bit more over here? Get out of my way. Sorry, guys. Ugh. Got an idea. Oops, I forgot to put two on there. And we'll cut it off right here. Ain't gonna be able to get in anyway, so. I know. It's not gonna be a view, right? Yeah, it will be when I'm done. You'll get to see a view like this. Go all the way around. No, you won't be flying. Won't be hitting a tree, but it will be up there. Because we're gonna go above the tree. Make a tall glass building. More just to add measure. can't do it down there. Not down far enough.
No.
Huh? You keep spitting, idiot. He spit on the other one. This is just to maintain them out. Can't get up, can ya? Till I get the glass in there. The way we're gonna do it, all the way around. Keep those little butt heads out. So what's everybody's plans for this afternoon? Something better than what I'm gonna be doing. Sitting on my keister! Yeah, you still got up here, didn't you, little rump? Hence the fence. Till I get to finish the building. So if you're entrapped up here, tough she's. Yes, I'm gonna close this off for right now. Till I get it all done. Too far. La, la, la. Vinny's still on.
Huh?
Out. Out. Bitch. Out, 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 out. Get out of here. And down.
Huh?
Go back to grass for now. There. All the way around, piggy. You got yourself stuck in here, tough shit. Make sure that's high enough. Like it? Perfect. Oh, I hate this. Down one.
Huh?
Yep, I know butthead's still inside here. Oh, come on. Up.
Huh?
There. Yeah, one guy got in. The llama. The other llama ran off. That's okay. Oh. Blow your bubbles. You're an idiot. One more. I can always take it up. Again, welcome to my channel. Thanks for popping in. Hope you all have a good day. Hope you had a good Thanksgiving if you celebrate that. Don't know if you do or not. But I hope your day yesterday was good anyway. That's right. We'll find out. La 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 la. Whoa. Can't control it. One more. Yep, get this top done. Close enough. Okay. Crazy configuration. But it's over the top of these trees. And this is going to be like a little lookout area. Put seats in it. Glass all through here. But when I return later, that's what we'll do. Homeward bound. I appreciate everybody stopping by. Hope you enjoyed it. Sometimes I get a little carried away here. Let's see. Do we gotta put anything away for tonight? Yeah, we'll do that tomorrow. Go to bed with an apple. Yeah, put a couple of seats here. I could look out and watch the cows and stuff. Getting dark, time for bed. But we're gonna watch the cows. Dead. Hope y'all enjoyed my stream. Thanks for coming out. And we will all see you another time. Yep, he ran away on me. That means he's going to be popping up here shortly. And no one to raid. So, y'all have a good one. Thanks for coming out. Get that ding ding off of there. And see you when I see you.